According to a preliminary report, an open gas valve is to blame for the huge explosion at a Plantation shopping center last month. The blast damaged or destroyed many of the businesses on South University Drive. A state investigation has found there was an open natural gas valve at a pizza shop. The explosion was triggered when an air conditioner turned on. 22 people were hurt in that explosion.